Yeah, so the car feels really good on the game, to be honest. A lot of grip. Compared to the year before, where you were sliding a lot more through the corners. It's a bit heavier to drive, a bit more physical, and also here, you know, the car is a lot faster through the corners, so you have to be more precise, you know, to hit the apex well. Yeah, so the main difference is you feel the car is a bit lighter. And the top speed is definitely a lot slower. For me, the big standout is, of course, the noise. The sound of the engine is quite a lot different. You can brake, of course, later with this one because you're arriving a lot slower. You see here in the low speed corners, it's actually quite quick because the car is very light and it doesn't have as much torque. Did a fast lap.